Sent to Earth from his biological parents for protection, where he is then found and adopted in Smallville, Kansas, USA, by Jonathan and Martha Kent, where he then adopts his own alter ego known as Clark Kent, working the Daily Planet as a journalist by day and hero by night.
Quick, look over there, Jimmy. It's a bird.
It's a plane.
No, it's Superman.